Then as to him who is given his book in his right hand, he shall be reckoned with by an easy reckoning, and he shall go back to his people joyful. And as to him who is given his book behind his back, he shall call for perdition and enter into burning fire. Surely he was erstwhile joyful among his followers. Surely he thought that he would never return. Yea, surely his Lord does ever see him. But nay, I swear by the sunset redness, and the night and that which it drives on, and the moon when it grows full, that you shall most certainly enter one state after another. But what is the matter with them that they do not believe? And when the Quran is recited to them, they do not make obeisance. Nay, those who disbelieve give the lie to the truth. And Allah knows best what they hide, so announce to them a painful punishment. Except those who believe and do good, for them is a reward that shall never be cut off. Surah 85, The Mansions of the Stars, Al-Buruj, revealed at Mecca. In the name of Allah, the Most Beneficent, the Most Merciful, I swear by the mansions of the stars and the promised day, and the bearer of witness and those against whom the witness is borne. Cursed be the makers of the pit, of the fire kept burning with fuel, when they sat by it.